Another episode. Today we're going to be playing a level called Airbending Master Control the Wind, made by Eric the Cool 11. So this was a level on level of the day, so I thought I would give this a try because it seems like it's a very good game because of the level of the day thing. So finish the zoom. Listen up. Flick the right stick left and right to control the wind every 3.5 seconds. But be careful because the wind can push you as well, especially when jumping. The more players, the more chaos. Oh my gosh! What is this? My little bird friends, how do I get up to there? Ooh, I think I sacrificed some to the, most of the jobs. Okay then. I'm flicking the controller so much that there's so much wind. Man, this is cool. I can control which way. Get on, no! Okay, so, as you saw there. Okay, fine. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Sorry for that. I had family matters to take care of. So this is cool. What if I actually get pushed off? Oh, really? I got pushed off. Well, it makes sense. It's wind. Oh, no. Okay, I have an idea. Time this happens. Okay then. Woo! Wait, can I fly? I wanna try to fly. No, it doesn't work. Fish! I want some bubbles. Okay then. Doors. Am I supposed to do that? I'm doing it the right way. Oh, let's do it. Okay then. I see you, Bobo. Tell me if you've played this game or this level before. Oh, that was brush this off. That way. So I can't jump around the trees. Only this tree. Push it that way. It tinks. Wait, can I go? Oh, hopefully. Woo! Now I'm all the way back. Please. Okay, good. Sorry if I seem a little bit sick, because I'm still sick. For some reason. Okay, then. So look at, oh my god, that's a dead fish. Oh, I wasn't supposed to move that. Okay, there you go. I can't move back. Why can't I jump back? I just jump straight off and hope you land on that thing. Oh my gosh! If I can't get past this part, I'm gonna be mad. I can't go back. It's not connected. Okay, there you go. Oh, you're gonna ride a boat. Seems like a level more for like little kids, you know? Seems like a fun idea though. Okay, hold on a second. Okay, so I have everything to take care of again. Okay, so did this boat go back in the sand? Yeah. Oh, wait. Oh. Yeah. So it's on this boat, too. Oh my gosh. dying. I don't know if I can get past that anymore.
So, yeah, I guess that's the end of the video, just because I can't do it. Well, make sure you slap that subscribe button. Make sure you leave a like, too. Comment down below what other levels I should play in Little Big Planet 3. And I will see you next time.